Taimur Ali Khan Pataudi, born to Bollywood parents Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan in December last year, and since then the two have been quite verbal about their first son. Now, Kareena, who was present at an event, spoke about her bond with her son, saying,
"Taimur will always be the center of my being right now, because I think more than anything, he is a part of, he is my soul. My heart doesn't beat inside me anymore. It's outside and it's in him. So everything, whatever I do in my life from now is about him. And my friends, my family and everyone around me should know that."
Kareena, however, earlier said that her work was her priority, but family was important too. Besides, Kareena was last seen in Urta Punjab and now will make an appearance in the Ready Wedding that also features Sonu Kapoor and Swara Bhaskar. IANS Report.